party to talk about what we learned today.
And so we're waiting, heaven applies to our lives today, and God has a lot to say in His book.
As I was saying,
you see, we know that God's word is for everyone, and now that our song is done, we'll take a look.
In the story of Flipperaloo, we learned that loving your neighbor means helping people, even when we don't really feel like it.
And in space, we learned that loving your neighbor means we can be friends with everybody.
Yep, even kids who are really different than us.
We might even learn from them, too.
Let's see if Gordy has a verse for us today.
Love your neighbor as yourself. Leviticus 19:18.
Now that means we should treat others just as nicely as we want to be treated.
Oh, look at the time!
Well, that's all for now. Until next time, remember,
God made you special, and He loves you very much.
Bye!
Bye!
Ginger.
I'm just loving on Ginger. She's my baby. The printing, once again, is February 28th, 1999. It's a later person, but even though this is 1998 VHS, I just want to give you proof. This has been my 1998 VHS of VeggieTales, Are You My Neighbor? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later for more videos every day.